Welcome back to Definitely Not Definitive. I'm Ken.
And I'm Bethany.
And we're just a couple of wild and crazy kids in love that love a good Wild Card Wednesday.
Hell yeah, we do. It's Wild Card Wednesday, people.
Yeah, and you don't know what that means. Or maybe you do, because if you do, then you follow this channel and you know that every Sunday we drop a schedule for the week for our reactions Monday through Friday. And Wednesday we leave open just, you know, in case some new stuff comes out that we want to react to or just, you know, just to be wild and crazy. You know how it is. So DC Fandome happened this weekend, and we got two trailers to react to now. Two games that we're excited for. Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League story trailer, and Gotham Knights Court of Owls story trailer, which I'm very excited to learn more about the Court of Owls. We've learned about them in the comments, and knew nothing about them until we saw the Gotham Knights trailer last weekend, last Thursday. We checked it out for the first time. And so at the end of it, we're like, who are these people? What is going on here?
Like, it was so dark. I thought we went into a trailer for something else.
Yeah, it was great. So looking forward to both of those. We're going to check out Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League first, though.
All of you are the worst of the worst of the worst. Still, you're good at what you do. Even if what you do is far from good.
Let me take a look at you. A muscle head. A nut job. Something that offends my eyes. And a homeless person. You're perfect.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right?
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Oi, what? What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here.
Eyes up, people.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first asset to make it into Metropolis alive.
Oh!
I was just about to do that!
Task Force X, your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
Very outmatched.
The Justice League is the worst idea you've ever heard.
I kind of zoned out.
What did you think would happen? You'd crawl out of yourselves, swoop in, save the day?
Which superheroes did you say you were? Again?
Remember, your head's been taken.
Oh!
Oh, damn.
Not gonna make it. Waller, the penguin is in flight. Repeat, the penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
He's right out the door! Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him! Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
Alright, so what'd you think of that one?
I really enjoyed that. I love the premise of this, that we suddenly start cheering for the villains, who we're already kind of empathetic with from Suicide Squad. Mm-hmm. So it is well set up, but the thought of cheering for Harley Quinn against Wonder Woman just feels kind of sacrilege and you know, cheering for Deadshot over Superman. So I love turning things on its head. And so this does exactly that, and it makes me very curious to play it.
And clearly they're under some kind of mind control going on there with all, like,
the purple eyes.
Yeah, purple eyes and, like, the veins, like, going on all over there. So someone very powerful to take over Superman and Wonder Woman and everybody else to overpower them. So, but, we didn't see, like, it was just a story trailer. We didn't see, like, a ton of gameplay from it or anything. But I like the story, you know, going into it, so... Yeah, it's looking forward to it.
Batman. Jim Gordon. They thought they had a handle on this city. They never did. You don't stand a chance. Because they're always watching, always listening, pulling everybody's strings. Mine, yours. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth.
They're listening.
You know the biggest douche is in the gold mask.
Mm-hmm. Those things are freaky. Kids singing.
That's what I was thinking, it's like a kid in Russian rhyme type thing in the background. Go.
If you really want to go down this rabbit hole, you need to know there's no coming back from it.
Okay, I think between the two, I'm more excited about that one.
I'm so glad you said it first, because I was like, everybody's going to hate me, but I'm so excited to play that game, and I think that's the one I want to play first.
Yeah, I think between the two, I mean, not that, the Suicide or Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League didn't look good or didn't look fun to play, but
definitely
this,
did.
This one just hooked me more.
Yeah. Well, and I think, too, it's also something totally new to us. I don't know anything about the Court of Owls, so I'm very curious to dive into this world and explore it. Plus, I think that whole, that sort of fear of like...
the Illuminati and, the Templars and...
the elite society of people with unlimited knowledge and unlimited wealth and resources who are pulling the puppet strings of everybody else in the world.
So let us know which one you liked the best between the two. We don't want to make you have to pick favorites, but you're going to have to. So if you had to choose one, like we said, they both looked good. They both looked fun. But we, I think both... Court of Owls for us for those two trailers stuck out the most. But just keep in mind that our reaction to Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League story trailer and Gotham Knights Court of Owls story trailer
are both definitely not definitive.